Hello, welcome to SV Union School and Junior College. We are in the second session of the history. Again, I have come with the next chapter, Mass Media. I will give first my introduction. I am Mrs. Aruna Mudaliar. And as you can see on the screen, children, today we are going to see the chapter Mass Media. That is your fifth chapter from your textbook. So let's continue, children. Now, I'll give you the introduction about the chapter Mass Media first, and then we will deal with the questions. First one, introduction to mass media. During the British period, newspaper became a medium of circulating news, information and knowledge. See children, before this there was no communication, it was not like that. But it was during the British period that newspaper became the way of communication. So, it was for the first time during the British period, newspapers started in India. Because of the Britishers, we got the printing technology, we got introduced to the printing technology, and that's how the newspaper became a medium of circulating news, information and knowledge. Not only the news, it shares information, it was having many knowledgeable articles related to many interesting topics also. Second one, history of mass media. They are called as the fourth column of democracy. Newspaper provides various local, national and international news. No doubt children, even today when we take a newspaper in our hand, we can see first it starts with the national news and international news on the headlines, and then as you go forward we have various local news also. So that is the reason history of mass media refers fourth column of democracy as newspaper, because it provides us with local, national and international news on all the level news, not only news children. In today's date we can see we have many other things which we come to know through the newspapers, like many examination things, many advertising things, many things we come to know. But in during the British period, that time what initially it started with the newspaper, that time we used to have local news, national news and international news in that. Now next topic what we are going to see is Bengal Gazette. Bengal Gazette, the first English newspaper, was started in Calcutta on 29 January 1780. It was called Calcutta General Advertiser or Bengal Gazette. See, these are the two names of the same newspaper. Another thing which you have to remember is, this is the first English newspaper which was started in India in Calcutta, children. And the date of that is very, very important. That is 29th of January, 1780. This is the first new English newspaper which was started in India. Next is newspapers. After this, many newspapers were introduced and in various languages also. The one is Darpan, second Prabhakar, next Jnanoday, next Indu Prakash, next Deen Bandhu, next Kesari and Maratha are some of the newspapers started. These are not all, but some of the newspaper which has come in your textbook, where it is very important to know the year, editor, language and also the name of the newspaper, which can come in MCQ types of questions. So you should be well familiar with the newspaper's name, that is Darpan, Prabhakar, Jnanoday, Indu Prakash, Deen Bandhu, Kesari and Maratha. Next we are going to see is the mass media. In that we are going to see magazines and journals. Magazines are journals, children, nothing but periodicals. Magazines which are published at regular intervals are called as periodicals magazines, and journals are two periodical magazines. Magazines and journals are two periodical magazines which are being published at regular intervals. And now how they are categorized are weekly, bi-weekly, monthly, bi-monthly, quarterly, annual, etc. So on this basis they are being published, they are being printed and then they are being published, children. on the basis of weekly, once in a week, twice in a week, that is bi-weekly, once in a month, that is monthly, bi-monthly means twice in a month, quarterly means after every 15 days, and annual means you have on the after the 12 months, once in a year you will get it. Marathi journals like Bharatiya Itihas and Sanskrit and Marathwada Itihas Patrika are the periodicals devoted to Indian history in the present times. See, their very famous one are only reflected here, that is Bharatiya Itihas and Sanskrit and Marathwada Itihas Patrika. So, these are devoted to the Indian history in present time. Next, we can see is electronic or digital journalism. It is practiced using ultra-modern technology like the computers and internet, web news portal, social media, web channels, YouTube, provide historical content for the readers. See, as we are going to the 21st century, we are living in that. See, we know many digitalized things have come. So, as we are moving towards the digitalized, now everything is available to you all, including the newspapers, magazines, articles, whatever you want, children, it is available on your internet. That is called as electronic and digital journalism. Let's move on to next one. Here we have another way of communication is radio, that was referred as Akashvani. Development of AIR, that is All India Radio, full form of AIR, came under Information and Broadcasting Ministry of the Indian government after independence. So, this was not before the independence under the government, but after the independence, AIR, that stands for All India Radio, came under the Broadcasting and Information Ministry after the independence. Format of Akashvani programs. It broadcast special programs for women, laborers, youngsters and farmers. That too in 24 languages and 146 dialects from Vivid Bharati. And many other FM stations are providing radio services. So, what is the format of Akashvani, children? They work for the women's, laborers, youngsters and the farmers. On the special occasions, they try to telecast the programs. And in that, expert historians and the people who know the past history or are the experts, they have been called. And they have been asked to give the information on the radios. But that is again, unique thing about that is again available in 24 different languages and 146 dialects from Vivid Bharati, that is only available through Akashvani, children. Let's move on. Television, that is Doordarshan. The first president of India, Dr. Rajendra Prasad, inaugurated Delhi Doordarshan Center at Mumbai. Doordarshan was started on 2nd October. Just a minute, children. Doordarshan was started on 2nd October 1972 and color television started on 15th August 1982. Private channels started their telecast in 1991. Here you have to remember the year, the dates on which the particular things have been started. Like the first one is Doordarshan, which was started on 2nd October 1972. That was in black and white initially. Then color television started on 15th August 1982 and private channels started their telecast in 1991. Next, we are going to see what is the need of mass media. Means what is the need for the communication, we can say in short. To make democracy stronger, to create social awareness and educate the masses. Masses means here, children, people. To avoid a platform to readers to express their views and opinions. To facilitate free flow of information to all strata of their society. As televisions show visuals and images, it overcomes the limitations of newspaper. So we can make our democracy stronger by mass media. We can create social awareness and educate the people. See, if you have newspaper or various platforms to communicate, you can make the people more and more advanced and educated. To avoid a platform to the readers to express their views and opinions, of course. We have Twitters nowadays, we have direct chats. So newspaper was the platform that time where people can express their views and opinions. To facilitate free flow of information to all class of the society, let it be from any class, lower, middle, upper, to them it is free that they can express their views and can get the, at the same time, get the opportunity to become educated and informative. As television show visual and images, see, you can really see the images through with the help of the television, which is not available in the newspaper. So here, till here we have seen the introduction of our topic, mass media. And now we are going to see the question, each question. We are going to see each question as well as their answers also I'm going to give. So please try to see it very carefully. As I told you, your newspapers, dates, events, years, everything is very important, children. Let's start with the first question. The first English newspaper of India was started by James Augustus Hakey, Sir John Marshall, Alan Hume or Bal Shastri Jamblikar. The correct answer for this is James Augustus Hakey. The correct answer for this is James Augustus Hakey. James Augustus Hakey. As this was the first English newspaper of India and it was printed on 29 January 1780, which was named as Bengal Gazette. It was started by James Augustus Hakey, an Irish gentleman. So the answer correct is James Augustus Hakey. Second one, television is a dash medium. Television is audio and visual. Both we can see in that medium. Only visualize we cannot do in that. Here audio is also available. Only audio that is available with the radio. Movie, no. So both of things are available in television. So television is an audio visual medium. That is the correct answer, children. Question number three. In India, after the arrival of dash, printing technology and newspaper were introduced. Portuguese, though they were ruling, children, they have not ruled over whole India. French couldn't rule because Britishers not allowed them to stay. They had a fight with them. Dutch was also not able to rule over India. We know the Britishers have ruled over us more than 150 years. So the technology, not only the newspaper, apart from that, many new things, many construction works, many bridge, many roads, many monuments were being built during the time of the Britishers. So the correct answer for this is British. In India, after the arrival of the British, printing technology and newspaper were introduced. Next one, in dash, before the beginning of the common era, there was a custom of planning inscription with royal decree at public place. The correct answer for that is Egypt. The correct answer for that is Egypt. Because other places also it was there, but then not on the inscription, in the inscription format. And it was being started in the Egypt for reach, to reach the people, to reach their people with their own identity, with their own uniqueness. So they introduced their royal decree, which was been done by the Egypt. Number fifth, Dash was the editor of Darpan. Now, if you see Bhau Mahajan was the editor of Prabhakar. Then you have Gopal Ganesh Agarkar, who was the Dash was the editor of Darpan. Bal Shastri, Bahu Mahajan, Gopal Ganesh Agarkar, Bal Gangadhar Tilak. So we'll start with Bal Gangadhar Tilak. He was the editor of Kesari. Gopal Ganesh Agarkar has started Maratha newspaper. Bahu Mahajan, Prabhakar. So who is left? Bal Shastri Jamblekar. Bal Shastri Jamblekar was the editor of Darpan. Correct answer is Bal Shastri Jamblekar Chadu. Sixth one, the first English newspaper of India was started on. See, as you can see, children, there are many things where comes, which is a confusing part for you all. As I said to you all, dates, months. See, month if you will see January. Your date you will, if you will see 29, 26, 26. And years if you will see 1780, 1780, 1950, 1980. So before you get confused, you should stick to what you know the correct option. That is 29 January 1780 is the correct option to start the first English newspaper, which was printed on the first option, 29 January 1780. If you see 26 January 1950, this was the date for constitution came into force, we started using. And 1st January and 26 is for the confusing part, where the children get confused. So you should be stick and learn very nicely the dates while revising your lessons, children. Let's move on. Seventh one, Dash is referred to as the first editor by virtue of his being the editor of the first Marathi newspaper. So if you will see Bahu Mahajan, we have just seen in the previous question, Prabhakar. Bal Shastri Jamblekar, Mahatma Jyotirao Phule is concerned with Indu Prakash. Gopal Ganesh Agarkar with Maratha. So the correct answer for this is Bal Shastri Jamblekar, who was the editor of the first Marathi newspaper, children. Eighth one, Dash printed the map of Asia in 1842 and the map of Europe in 1851. See, children, this was the first time where the picture or the map could be printed in the newspaper. So that was like in which newspaper they it was been published. Printed of the map of Asia in 1842 and map of Europe in 1851. Darpan was not there. Prabhakar Jnanodaya was there. Darpan was not there, Prabhakar and Kesari was also not there. So Jnanodaya was the newspaper which has for the first time got the honor of printing illustration in an Indian newspaper was possible through Jnanodaya. So the answer for this is Jnanodaya newspaper. Next, ninth one, Prabhakar newspaper was started by whom? Bal Shastri Jamblekar started Darpan. Bal Gangadhar Tilak Kesari, Krishna Rao Bhalekar Deen Bandhu. So who is left? Bahu Mahajan. Bahu Mahajan started the newspaper Prabhakar. This newspaper also published history of French Revolution. So this was the newspaper who has, apart from India, in Indian news, it has also given the news of French Revolution history. Let's take the 10th one, children. Lokhitvadi Dash is Shatpatre, the letters aimed at creating social awareness were published. Who was referred as Lokhitvadi? Is it Gopal Hari Deshmukh, Bahu Mahajan, Bal Shastri Jamblekar or Gopal Ganesh Agarkar? It is Gopal Hari Deshmukh. He was referred as Lokhitvadi and the letters which aimed creating social awareness which was been published were known as Shatpatre. So the correct answer for this is, children, Gopal Hari Deshmukh. Let's move on to the 11th one. The two newspapers are indicative of an important stage in the history of Indian newspaper before independence. So, which are these two newspapers which are indicative of an important stage in the history of Indian newspaper before independence? Is it Kesari and Maratha? Is it Deen Bandhu or Prabhakar or Gyanoday? The correct answer for this is Kesari and Maratha. These are the two newspaper which was being started by Gopal Ganesh Agarkar and Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Kesari initially started by Bal Gangadhar Tilak, that is Lokmanya Tilak, and Maratha was being started by Gopal Ganesh Agarkar children. So the correct answer is the first option, Kesari and Maratha. Let's see the 12th one. Dash started the first monthly magazine in Marathi. Is it Mahatma Jyotirao Phule, Bal Shastri Jambadekar, Bal Gangadhar Tilak or Trimbayak Shankar Shezwalkar? See children, if you see Mahatma Jyotirao Phule, he started the newspaper Deen Bandhu. Bal Gangadhar Tilak, he started Kesari. Just now I said to you all in previous question. And Trimbayak Shankar Shezwalkar, he started a magazine called Pragati. So, who is left is the Bal Shastri Jambadekar has started the first monthly magazine in Marathi, which was named as Dik Darshan. Bal Shastri Jambadekar started the first monthly magazine in Marathi, which was named as Dik Darshan. Correct option is the B bit. Let's take the 13th one. Before independence era, in Dash named Indian Broadcasting Company IBC, private radio company was started. So before independence era, in which year Indian Broadcasting Company, that is IBC, private radio company was started? It was started before independence. So is it in the year 1927, 23, 1922 or 1921? The correct answer for this is children, first option, 1927. In Mumbai, radio station was started. First radio station was started in the year 1927, that was in Mumbai, and later it was started in Kolkata, which was a Bengali news bulletin. First it was started in Mumbai in the year 1927. So the correct option for this is A bit, 1927. Let's move on. Let's take the 14th one. A newspaper named Dash supported widow remarriage in a big way. Which was that newspaper which supported widow remarriage? That is Deen Bandhu, Maratha, Indu Prakash or New India? The correct answer for that is Indu Prakash. Indu Prakash was the newspaper which supported widow remarriage through their newspaper in the big way. Let's move on to 15th one. The birth date of Bal Shastri Jambadekar, that is the 6th January, is observed in Maharashtra as the Dash Day. Now we have to identify what is Bal Shastri Jambadekar's birthday is celebrated as. That is 6th January and that too in Maharashtra. Is it Newspapers Day, Social Workers Day, Journalist or Voters? The birth date of Bal Shastri Jambadekar, that is the 6th January, is observed as Journalist Day, children. It is also called as Patrakar Divas. It is also called as Patrakar Divas. So 6th January is observed in Maharashtra as the Journalist Day or as Patrakar Divas. See, even if you get in the question paper Patrakar Divas, don't get confused. Madam told journalists one and the same, Patrakar Divas or journalist. We call Patrakar in English journalist. So it can come in any way. So you be ready for that. So the correct option answer for this particular 15th question, the correct option is journalist. 16th one, the Dash, this program are broadcast in 24 regional languages as well as 146 dialects of Indian language. Which is that particular radio station which telecasts this 24 regional languages and 146 dialects of Indian language? Is it Vivid Bharati? Is it All India Radio? Or is it Akashvani or Indian Broadcasting Company? Children, the correct answer for this is first option, that is Vivid Bharati. Vivid Bharati, I told you just now in the intro part also, broadcast in 24 regional languages and 146 dialects of Indian languages. All India Radio, if you'll check, it broadcasts governmental programs and schemes. Akashvani, if you will see, it telecasts various entertainments and literature related programs. Indian Broadcasting Company, if you will check, it broadcasts news bulletins. So Vivid Bharati is the option, correct one, A bit, the correct answer for 16th one. Let's move on. Please mark down answers parallelly with me, children. Or if you are taking the screenshot, please take down the answers also. 17th one, on 23rd July 1927, the first English news bulletin was broadcast from the Dash radio station of Indian Broadcasting Company. Is it from Pune? Is it from Mumbai, Calcutta? Or the fourth option is Vivid Bharati. See, on 23rd July 1927, the first English news bulletin was broadcast, and from which radio station you have to identify that. If you will say Pune, there was no radio station such as formed in Pune. Mumbai, yes, Mumbai is the correct answer, children, because the first radio station initially was started from Mumbai. Later in Calcutta it was started, where Bengali news in the Calcutta news channel was started. And if you check for Vivid Bharati, it broadcast in 24 regional languages, programs and 146 dialects different, but not the first one to telecast the English news. Indian languages they broadcast, Vivid Bharati, not the English one. So Mumbai, on 23rd July 1927, the first English news bulletin was broadcast from the Mumbai radio station of Indian Broadcasting Company. So your correct option is B bit, which has come A by mistake here, but it is the B one, Mumbai. Let's see the 18th one. In Delhi, Doordarshan Center was inaugurated by Dash, the first Indian president. Now you have to identify among these four personalities, who is the first Indian president? Who was the first Indian president? If you'll talk about Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, he was the first Prime Minister. Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar, architect of Indian Constitution, so he is related with the law and order. Sardar Vallabhai Patel, he was the first Deputy Prime Minister. But Dr. Rajendra Prasad is the correct answer. Dr. Rajendra Prasad was the first Indian president who inaugurated the Delhi Doordarshan Center. So the correct answer is Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Let's see the 19th one. On Dash, the color television was introduced. You have to give the correct date and the year. So I told you all, you have to be very particular about the date. 15th August 1982, 15th August 1947, 15th August 1991, 15th August 1959. You can see all 15th, all August, only the year difference is here. So you have to be very particular about the year. So here we are going to see which is the correct date here. See children, if you'll talk about 15th August 1947, I think everybody might be knowing it's our Independence Day and the year. 15th August 1991 is a confusing part for y'all. It is just put to confuse y'all. 15th August 1959, again it is confusing, create a confusion for the children. So the correct date is 15th August 1982. So we have to stick to the date, which is the correct one, that is 15th August 1982. On this particular date and year, the color television was introduced in India. Let's move on to 20th. The news of installation of telegraph was printed in Dash newspaper. You have to identify which of the newspaper has declared the installation of telegraph first time in their newspaper. That was, is it Prabhakar, Darpan, Jnanoday or Indraprakash? If we'll talk about Prabhakar, children, it reflected the French Revolution and Indian political and economic things and letters of Gopal Hari Deshmukh. Darpan, it was the first Marathi newspaper. Indraprakash related to widow remarriage. So what is left is Jnanoday. Jnanoday was the newspaper who has first time declared in their newspaper or printed in their newspaper the news of installation of telegraph, which was also started during the period of the Britishers, children, and it was printed in Jnanoday newspaper. So the C option is the correct answer for you all. We will see 21 question now. Stern, a German weekly magazine, had purchased a number of so-called handwritten diaries of. So here is the first one is Bismarck, second one is Kaiser William II, Adolf Hitler and Mussolini. See, Bismarck, if you will say, he was a noble statesman, writer, diplomat. Kaiser William II, he was the last German emperor and king of Persia. Adolf Hitler, he was a German politician and dictator of Germany. So his diaries and his dictatorship was very, very famous, for which he was well known. And Mussolini was an Indian, Italian politician and journalist. So the correct answer for this is Adolf Hitler, German politician and a dictator of Germany, who was a very cruel personality for which he was very well known. So the German weekly magazine Stern had now purchased number of so-called handwritten diaries of Adolf Hitler. So the correct answer for this is CBIT, Adolf Hitler. Next we are going to see 22 question. Akashvani invites Dash as experts for discussion on various occasions. Now whom Akashvani invites as an experts or historians, I just now I said in the intro part also, children, for discussion on various occasions, events, jayantis or may any national festival, if it is there, they invite the people and experts or related to the history department, they invite the people. So Sanskrit, it is a language, geography, about the location and extent. History, of course, it is the correct answer, because on the occasions, events, and if anything related to the national festival, we always check for the history of that. Marathi, it is again concerned with the language. So the correct option is the CBET, history, the correct answer. Akashvani invites history as an expert for the discussion on various occasions. We call it as historians, children. Let's see the next one. Here you have 23rd one. Identify the wrong pair. You can see here are the names of the newspaper and here are the names of editors. Pragati, Trambayak, Shankar, Shezwalkar. Digdarshan, Narendra Sharma. Deenbandhu, Krishna Rao, Balekar. Discovery of India, Pandit Nehru. So which is the wrong pair here is second one, Digdarshan Narendra Sharma. This is a wrong pair, children. Digdarshan was been published by Bal Shastri Jamblekar, not by Narendra Sharma. So second one is the wrong pair here, Digdarshan Narendra Sharma. The correct pair is Digdarshan was been published by Bal Shastri Jamblekar. 24th, Deenbandhu, a newspaper representing the masses of Indian society, was started by. Is it Mahatma Jyotirao Phule, Bal Shastri Jamlekar, Krishna Rao Balekar, Bhau Mahajan. We all know Bal Shastri Jamlekar now. He is related to the newspaper called Darpan and magazine called Pragati. We have seen just now. Krishna Rao Balekar associated with another newspaper. Then Bhau Mahajan is also related with another newspaper, that is Prabhakar. So here the left out option is Mahatma Jyotirao Phule, who has represented the masses through the newspaper Deen Bandhu. Let's move on to 25. In the year 2017, 75 years was completed after the announcement of Dash movement, 1942 that was. Which was that movement which has completed in the year 2017, 75 years. That is Simon Go Back, Non-Cooperation, Swadeshi or Quit India. Which was that movement which has completed 75 years in the year 2017. That is the Quit India movement. Quit India movement has completed 75 years in the year 2017. D bit is the correct answer, children. Let's move on. 26. In Rome, during Julius Caesar's reign, newspaper known as Acta Diurna, Octan News, Royal Decree and Daily Diurna. Out of these four, which was the newspaper which was there during the time of Julius Caesar in Rome, that is Acta Diurna, was the newspaper which was published in Rome during the time of Julius Caesar, children. Acta Diurna, the first option is the correct answer. Next, 27. In the context of mass media, mass means what? Here in mass media, mass stands for what? Does it stand for medium of instruction? Is it editorials? Is it aggregation of the people? Or it is justice? The correct answer is, children, aggregation of people. That is the C bit. It is not the medium of instruction. It is not the editorial. It is not the justice given to the people. Mass stands for the crowd, the people. So it is the collection of the people, aggregation of the people. Let's move on to question number 28. Dash became the first mass medium of circulating information and knowledge among the people. Which is that first one which became the first one to circulate information and knowledge among the people? Is it magazine? Is it newspaper? Is it radio? Or is it television? See, as far as we have seen the questions till now and the introduction, children, we can see that newspaper was the first one which was published during the time of the Britishers. So, it is the correct answer was newspaper. After that, magazines came. After that, radio was been started. And last is television, we can see, at the present we are using now. So, the correct answer is the newspaper B bit. Here we have 29th question, that is a serial telecast by Doordarshan was based on Discovery of India, a book by Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Who has written this, which was the serial which was been based on this book, that is Discovery of India? Is it Raja Shiv Chhatrapati, Ramayan, Bharat Ek Khoj or is it Mahabharat? If you will see Ramayan, it was been done by Ramanand Sagar. Mahabharat, if you will check, Vyasa. Raja Shiv Chhatrapati was based on Baba Saheb Purandare's novel. So what is left is Bharat Ek Khoj, which was a serial based on the book Discovery of India published by Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. And here we come to our last question. Identify the wrong pair. Here are the newspaper and here are the editors, children. Prabhakar Acharya P.K. Atre, Darpan Bal Shastri Jamlekar, Deen Bandhu Krishna Rao Balekar, Kesari Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Which is the wrong pair in this? Prabhakar. It is not been, the editor is not Acharya P.K. Atri. Prabhakar editor is Bhau Mahajan. So this is the wrong pair, first one. The correct pair is Prabhakar, Bhau Mahajan. So as far as possible, I have tried to complete your as many questions which can be asked based on this chapter. Hope so everyone is clear with all types of questions. Thank you, children. Stay safe and healthy.